I won't let them close down this kitchen.
Henut?
Yes.
Hotefre sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
Oh, I love my new doll, Bayek. I will name her Iset, and she will be the protector of all Fayum.
Ever since Hotefres got a hold of that ledger, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this alms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and me alone at least. Hotefres has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadia, show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one! I will follow.
Right position, Gareth.
I come up here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun.
Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now. It might get dangerous.
Nothing bad will ever happen to me. Iset can fight, you know. She will protect me. La la la, la la la.
Did we find the ledger?
Not yet, but it won't be long. The captain is upstairs questioning the servant.
Stupid Egyptians, Lagos. Henut is a marked woman. Loyalty to her would get them killed.
thoughts. Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. I have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her. Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile. She here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Shadia too. Henut argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotefres. Hurry! Damn all this! Henut and Shadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Neck!
There is no
grave! Neck!
They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food?
Hot! Stay there!
Bedenuk,
I have friends!
Ha 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 ha! Shadia. Shadia.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us. He will pay for this. And all those who serve him. None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has he not been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators from the arena in Crocodilopolis. It seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.